choice today. I am confident as a result that next year, on November 8th, 2016, one of these three fine candidates will be elected the 45th president of the United States.